This is Jen Lyles doing an introduction on rapper Tim Dog. In the late 80s and early 90s, West Coast rap dominated the hip-hop scene. The East Coast could no longer dominate the charts like it once had. Some East Coast rappers felt they were being overlooked by record labels and radio. Tim Dog was a rapper from the Bronx, New York. In March 1991, he released the track Fuck Compton, a scathing diss song aimed at the West Coast hip-hop scene. Tim Dog took direct shots at rappers like Eazy-E, MC Ren, Ice Cube, and Dr. Dre. The song became a worldwide underground hit and a rally cry for the East Coast. Many people have said this song was the start of the East Coast-West Coast hip-hop rivalry. Dr. Dre will later fire back at Tim Dog on the songs Fuck With Dre Day and the $20 Sack Pyramid. In 1992, Tim Dog was performing at a club in San Francisco. Tupac was also present at that show. After the show, Tim Dog got into an altercation at the club. A mob quickly congregated and threatened to kill the rapper. Tim Dog was forced to seek shelter somewhere inside the club. When Tupac saw what was happening, he decided to intervene. Tupac told Tim Dog to wait inside and drove across the bay to Oakland and came back with artillery. Tupac and his crew then escorted Tim Dog safely out of the club and back to his hotel. Later that year, Tim Dog was touring the U.S. with Cypress Hill. During the West Coast leg of the tour, Tim Dog went to Compton to perform Fuck Compton, but he wasn't allowed on stage to perform the song. The police had to escort him out of Compton because he had received death threats from the Crips and the Bloods. The next day, he had a college show somewhere in Los Angeles. Once again, the Crips and the Bloods sent word to Tim that he is a dead man if he performs a song. Allegedly, rapper Ice-T came to his rescue and made peace between Tim Dog and the Crips and the Bloods. Tim Dog was allowed to perform at the college campus, but he did not perform Fuck Compton. On February 14th, 2013, Tim Dog died of a seizure linked to diabetes. If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon on top of your screen to get notified when the latest news content drops. This is Jen Lyles, and you can follow me on Instagram under Jen with That Voice.